Pleasant Valley readers. Mrs. Jancy here at Assateague National Seashore Park. And we're walking the beach and we found this small shark. And I just wanted my husband, Burl, of 34 years to come in close so you can see how the teeth move. When one row of teeth wear out, a new row of teeth come forward. Wouldn't that be great if we could do that? Have a replacement pair of teeth moving forward. The interesting adaptations of a shark.
Two herds of wild horses make their home on Assateague Island, separated by a fence at the Maryland-Virginia line. The Maryland herd is managed by the National Park Service. The Virginia herd is owned by the Chincoteague Volunteer Fire Company. Each year, the Chincoteague Volunteer Fire Company purchases a grazing permit from the National Fish and Wildlife Service. This permit allows the fire company to maintain a herd of approximately 150 adult ponies on Assateague Island. The fire company controls the herd size with a pony auction on the last Thursday in July. These small but sturdy shaggy horses have adapted to their environment over the years by eating dune and marsh grasses and drinking fresh water from ponds. While they appear tame, they are wild, and the park rangers urge visitors not to feed or pet them. Pleasant Valley readers, I just wanted to let you know that we have 4 books in our library that can be checked out if you'd like to read more about these wild ponies.